Ahoy! Let's think. Today we answer the question, why do we dream? If you do end up enjoying our videos, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to stay updated when a new one gets uploaded. We all dream, even if we can't remember our dreams. This fascinating phenomenon has been observed ever since ancient times. People wrote songs, speeches, poems, and even films about dreams. But to this day, even science has not fully understood why do we dream. Some scientists believe that we actually dream as a side effect of our brain processing a wide range of emotions in our daily lives. For example, if you had a very wonderful day filled with happiness, you're likely to have nice dreams and pleasant, soothing sleep. However, people experiencing stress and bad dreams are actually more likely to have bad dreams at night. Some people think that dreams have a meaning, and there are many cultures and even religious rituals around the world based on dream interpretations. The average dream might last only a few seconds, or even up to 20 or 30 minutes. Some people have about 3 to 4 dreams a night, but others might experience even up to 7 different dreams every night. The deeper into the night, the longer the dreams are likely to last. Shorter dreams might be forgotten almost instantly. And this is the reason why many people carry no memory of something they might have dreamed earlier, thinking that they had a dreamless night. We still have a lot to learn about dreams. This fascinating subject sparks so many questions, and perhaps it can be the gateway to learn a bit more about the way our minds work. So, that answers the question, why do we dream?